junior questions. You'll need to get all 15 right to win the million. The first milestone is £1,000. Now let's get you there as quickly as we can. If you're ready, let's play. A correct answer to kick off with. Well done. Take a look at question two. It's for £200. Well done, it's the correct answer. Next question is worth £300. Here it comes. So, you're after a bit of help from one of your phone-a-friends on this one. Hopefully the one you choose will be able to help you. Remember, you don't have to take their advice. Let's just see what happens.
It's C. I'm sure that's the answer. Yeah, the more I think about it, the more I know it's right.
Correct. Very well done. Okay, the next question is for £500. Take a look. You are one question away from your first milestone. Get this right, and you'll be guaranteed £1,000. Well done, you are right. Great, you're guaranteed a cheque for £1,000. But I don't want to give you that just yet. Let's shake things up a bit now by introducing a few pictures into the questions. Brand new experience for this special, Who Wants to Be a Millionaire? Now, you might as well play the next question. It's worth £2,000. Which of these is the title of a 2004 reality TV talent series? The Y Factor, the X Factor, the A Factor, the S Factor. Do you want to go orange with your answer? You've just won £2,000. You're up to question seven. It's worth £4,000. You don't have to play it, but here it comes. Finish the title of a 2005 UK number one single for Tony Christie and Peter Kay. Is this the way to Cigarillo, Armadillo, Peccadillo, Amarillo? Congratulations, that correct answer takes you up to £4,000. The next question is worth £8,000, but you will drop £3,000 if you get it wrong. Here it comes. What is the name of the card battling game which Yugi and his friends play in the TV series Yu-Gi-Oh? Fight monsters. Challenge monsters. Right, computer, we could do with your help finding the correct answer here. Can you remove two of the wrong answers, please? You can. I'm sorry, but you've just given me the wrong answer. You've just lost $3,000. Oh, bad luck. Things were going so well, but I'm afraid you dropped back to 1,000.